welcome to Bundy Auditorium at Newcastle Middle School. Before the performance begins, please take a moment to silence or power down all electronic devices. For the enjoyment of everyone, please refrain from talking, texting, or playing games during the performance. Whistling, yelling, or shouting out during the performance or in between selections is not appropriate. Our students will appreciate your support through your applause. Restrooms are located in the Bundy Gallery hallway behind your seat location. At this time, we invite you to sit back, relax, and enjoy the performance.
Thank you. Oh, Good evening again. It's so good to see you all here. For those of you who I can't see, we have a really packed audience tonight, which is awesome for our first concert. We're so glad to have you here. As I said, my name is Matthew Hurst. I'm the head director of choirs here. It's now my job in the evening to stall. So that's what I'm going to do. Here are a few things I wanted to let you know. First, if you are just putting your student in seventh grade choir or they are new to choir this year, I want you to know that they are learning so much more than what you see on the stage. What you see on the stage is a lot, but they are also learning three different musical languages, Takadimi, solfege, and how to read what's on the page and count it. They are learning vocal and body control, which for seventh graders is really something. Did you see them standing still? Like, that takes weeks. And they're learning teamwork. Teamwork and how to work together, how to respect each other. They're learning so much more than what's on the stage. So thank you for supporting this awesome educational program. We want to invite you to be part of the boosters. If you are not, we post on our choir webpage when they are. They're generally the second Tuesday of the month, but I'm planning on, my wife's gonna have a baby the second Tuesday of this month or somewhere around there, so we're gonna move that one. Yay! But we would love for you to be part of the boosters because so much of what happens up here is aided by them. We want to thank our parent chaperones for all of your help. That's part of what the boosters do. And if you would like to be a sponsor of our choir program in general, we have 14 total choirs. If you did not know, that's a lot of people to outfit, that's a lot of people to transport, sometimes it's a lot of people to feed. So if you would like to be a sponsor, we have varying levels of sponsorship that we would love to extend to you. If you see Ms. Sartosky afterwards, or myself, we will happily give you a sponsorship form. These moms you see in front of you are provided by Webbs, and they will be on sale after this concert. We do not want to keep them. We want to give them to you. $8 or 2 for $15. You get to come up and you get to pick your mom. So please buy these after the concert. They are huge this year. We're really excited about when we got in today. So come pick those up. The high school fall concert, if you're interested in going, is October 18th. And then the MS winter concert is the 10th. We also have choir movie night, if your student didn't tell you about it. We have choir movie night this Thursday. It's actually open to choir and band. It is free if you didn't know about it and they would like to do that. We also have those parent forms for you to sign, or you can dig them out of the bottom of their backpacks. But you can come see me for one of those after the show and we'll give you one. I need it back by tomorrow. It's free. We give them cookies. We watch a movie in here. You pick them up at 5. It's easy. It's fun for them. All right. I think they are good to go. So we'll get to our final number. Thank you so much for being here. Thank you.